stepping down will not be an admission of guilt. He should step down from the posts he holds both in Terry as well as in the IPCC. This is simply because this is a sexual harassment charge, and until it is investigated properly, he should step down pending the investigation. This is something we had said right from the beginning. It's very important. I'm glad that it has been done.
Now the thing is, the inquiry should be conducted in a free and fair manner, and it should be conducted on a time-bound manner also.